Christmas.
Morning, bunny. It's Vlogmas Day 3. Yay! They say the second of December. No. Yes, today is the 2nd of December and we are doing Vlogmas Day 3. So, actually, no, today is not the 2nd. Yes, today is the 2nd of December. So, guys, we have to change the numbers on our calendar of how many days till Christmas. So, let's do that and then get ready for work. So, so it's all changed, guys. We have 23 days till Christmas. Okay, so it seems like it's really far for now, but we'll get closer. We'll get closer to it. I don't know how crusty I look since I just woke up, but let's get to cleaning up a little bit and then get ready for work. Okay, so morning routine, basically. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, guys, so we're done cleaning. We're gonna take a shower and I don't know, I might catch you at work. I don't know, what time is it now? I think the time is running behind. So I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll catch you guys at the office. Hi, bunny. So I'm at the mall, but the lighting is really bad. I'm trying to look for proper lighting, but this is the first lighting I can get. Guys, like, vlogging in town is so hard. Like, the only reason I'm talking this slow is because people were like staring at me and then I stopped the video. But they can stop staring at me, but this people were staring at me. We're in town. I'm supposed to be going home right now because I'm having a live stream at 7:30 and it's like 6 o'clock, so I don't even know how it's gonna go with the Christmas deco. We might not even do that today. We might have to do it tomorrow, but let me show you guys how this mall looks like. Look at the Christmas lights, guys. This is all they have, basically. They just have Christmas lights everywhere. Let's see what they have in Checkers. Checkers actually does a better job, hopefully. They're the same as ShopRite and they do a better job at Christmas deco. But yeah, let me show you guys inside. Seems like Checkers is closed. They have those lights. Those lights keep changing. And you? The guy wants to be in my vlog. The shop is closed, guys. So, then they have that there. Yeah. Those lights keep changing. We're going back up. The shops are closed. Some gaming stations, they wanna play games. Hey, bunny! So, I just finished with the live stream and it was so beautiful, guys. Thank you. If you tuned into the live stream, thank you so, so much for tuning in. We had a lot of technical difficulties, but we got our songs together and I started a new live stream. So I'm sure if you had your post notifications turned on, you saw that I started a new live stream and you were able to watch it. And it was so much fun, guys. I want to do more live streams with you guys, but you guys seem to be shy. Guys, ask me questions. I'm a really open book and I will answer anything. Like, just ask and I'll answer. But it was so much fun anyways. And we have our winner. So we have our $300 winner, who was Dafandula. And so yeah, Dafa won the $300. And then for the $100, for the $65 airtime, the Super Away, I'll be choosing the person that shared the post the most on Instagram. I'll insert that person here, but I'll also be posting that person's Instagram on my Instagram stories. So hopefully they'll be able to see that. But yay, so with that being said, the live stream had a lot of technical difficulties, and so while I was waiting for everyone to tune back into the live stream, I just, you know, set up the tree, not set up the tree, but just fluffed it out a little bit. So I think, let me just move you guys backwards a little bit. I don't know if you guys can still see me. Let me see. Okay, yeah, guys, so the live stream was really long, and while I was busy with the live stream, I just decided to set up the tree and pluck it out and all of those goodies. So I definitely won't be able to be decorating my room today because it's very late right now. I think it's 8 o'clock or so. This is almost past my bedtime. I sleep at 9, 10 o'clock. That's how early I sleep. And I still have to edit the thumbnail for you. Tomorrow's video from Vlogmas Day 2, so that's not gonna work. But what I will do for this video is just decorate the tree. So let's pull out the ornaments. beginning to look like Christmas. Jesus Christus, Shepherd, Pere, Ova, Nave, Nave, Puram, Nave, Sha, Umbara, Yakwat, Papi, Onyo, Tenjiva, Muna, Yeve, Tika, Tika, Ku, Yesu, Yesu. Do you guys know that song? It's a Christmas song. Guys, so I'm clearly taking forever to put this ornaments in the tree that I anticipated, so I'm gonna finish up, then I'll catch you guys when I'm doing the last touch-ups of the tree. Guys, it's time for the most fun and exciting part of the tree. Putting up these ornaments took me so long, you guys, and I'm tired and exhausted, but I'm so excited about having to put this on. Oh my goodness, here we go. We're putting up the star. Ta-da! There you go, guys. Our star is up on the tree and our Christmas is all set. Our Christmas tree is all set up and looking pretty. Let me show you guys.